I ripped him out of my favorite book. Slightly frayed, got that old school look. Tea stained chocolate paper, ink scent. Read a world in his eyes that would never end. Page after page, I can't get enough. I feel kinda bad, cause this world's pretty tough. He wanders around looking cool and stuff. Doesn't love me, though I made him up. Folding corners and highlighting lines. Trying to figure out how I'm striking out. He's written for me, I've read everything. So come on, tell me now what I've missed out. Woo! I wanna live in a masterpiece so much. We can join the glass of blood without the one touch. I'll be having a joy if he's my bookshop boy. The possibility of paper thin, but I can write both of our names in. Be my bookshop boy. Just to Austin, he's Tolkien's friend. Illustrated pretty by a fountain pen. Hardback jacket embossed with gold. A story you would never get old. Lost in plot lines and poetry. I'm still holding out. He might come around. It's first edition insanity. Should I tell him now? All about how. I wanna live in a masterpiece so much. We can try to go for God without the one touch. I'll be having a joy if he's my bookshop boy.
If he's my bookshop boy.
Possibility is paper thin, but I can write both of our names in. Be my bookshop boy. My bookshop boy.
Wait.
I just saw him walk right by. Didn't even catch his eye. Guess that I just turned the page when I looked the other way.
I was reading Pride and Prejudice, by the way.